Good morning, everyone. In some of my video, I talk a lot about using GT Metric to improve website performance. Today, I'm going to share with you the interpretation of some of the GT Metric report. If you can just follow this video and apply just the recommendation that I'm going to give you, you'll be able to improve the website, the speed of your website. So in order for you to do that, you need to have a web server that support the HTA access file, and you also need to have access to the root folder of your website. So to show you how to do that, I will do it on one of the websites that I'm currently working on, just to show you how it actually works. So the first thing, so just before we get started, just let us go on GT Metric. So for example, you can see this website that I'm working on is smartbuyer.shop. The page speed score is 29% and the slow score is 53% and the load time is 7.3 seconds. So today we are going to focus on two GT Metric report, the enable compression and leverage browser caching. So I already prepared everything for you so that you can just copy and paste. So if you want to enable the enable compression, you need to copy just this particular block of code and you paste it on your GT access file, and once you do that, you can save, and the problem with the enable compression will be solved. And you do the same for average browser caching. So you copy this particular code and you paste on your GT access file and you save it. So we are going to do it together. So let's say I want to fix the issue about enable compression that we have here, this recommendation. So what I will do is I will come here, I will just copy this small block of code and I will paste it on my HTA access file. You actually see it's for the website smartbuyer. So I paste it here and I click on save. So now to fix the problem about leverage browser caching, I do the same. I copy this particular code, copy, and I come here and I paste it just after the other block of code. So I click on save. When I click on save, I can come back on GT Metric and do analyze my website again. So I can click on analyze. So just by adding these two block of code on my HTA access file, I was able to fix the issue about the load time, to increase the percentage of the page speed score and the use slow score. So we can just take a look at leverage browsing caches. You see it was the percentage just increased to 92%. Yeah, and the same apply for enable compression. You see that is 100%. Next time we are going to discuss about how we can solve the self resource from consistent resources. But actually it just means that you have different images or files that have the same content. So, and we are going also to talk about how you can save scale images and other parameters that you can also fix. So thank you very much for taking time to listen to this particular video today. I hope that you can apply that on your website and see some changes. So I wish you a wonderful day.